News now from Uttar Pradesh, and what's on the fast track there is protecting cows. A new ambulance service for cows launched in 5 districts for now and being run by an NGO and supported by the UP government has started work in Lucknow. Alok Pandey and Ramesh Verma spent a day looking at the just launched ambulance service.
Lucknow's brand new ambulance service for cows, just one day old, is already seeing a deluge of calls to its toll-free number. The latest one from 70-year-old Ramdeen, a third-generation milk seller whose one-month-old calf is seriously ill.
तुम लोगों जैसी सूचना मिली वैसी तुरंत आए, ठीक है? उसके बाद से डिहाइड्रेशन का केस है, इसको सही मायने में दादा ने खिलाया पिलाया नहीं।
क्यों अच्छा चीज क्यों है? फोन करने से?
The ambulance service being handled by an NGO and started in 5 districts for now was flagged off on Monday by Deputy Chief Minister Keshav Maurya. Each ambulance has saline drips, medicines and tools for minor surgeries. Each ambulance also has a qualified vet and 4 volunteers. The mandate: take injured cows to gaushalas, treat ill cows on the spot. Each vehicle and the equipment costs around 7 lakh rupees each. The money sourced from donations, says the 2-decade-old NGO. The NGO's chief trustee Sanjay Rai, a self-professed social worker, cow lover and BJP supporter.
इसमें कोई जाति धर्म की तो कोई बातें नहीं है। माननीय प्रधानमंत्री जी हैं, जो मैं उनको प्रेरणा स्रोत मानता हूं। माननीय योगी जी को प्रेरणा स्रोत मानता हूं।
The launch of the cow ambulance coincided with news from UP of a desperate father denied a hearse to carry his dead son's body home in Itawa. The challenge for these people perhaps will be to ensure that this remains a social service and does not turn into any form of vigilantism in the name of the cow. In Lucknow with camera person Ramesh Verma, this is Alok Pandey, NDTV.